glass. I didn't think it was getting out.
Call child protection services on this guy.